hair to dry, that burns.
And who are you mad at? You must be the angriest, because I know some of the reporting have come out. You've certainly heard about it, and I can't imagine who I would be mad at if I was in this situation.
It's hard. Yeah, I'm mad at everybody. I mean, in certain schools, they have police, their sheriffs in the front. Why don't they protect our kids like they protect the money in the vault at a bank? Why? Our kids are more valuable than that money.
And the response? I mean, the 77 minutes?
This needs to be the last of these. This is not the first time a school has been shot up and kids have lost their lives. This needs to be the last time this happened. It shouldn't happen anymore. Nobody should ever go through this.
And what do you think about law enforcement and their response? Do you feel like they need better training or they need...
I think if they don't want to... I get paid at my job to do my job. If I didn't do my job, I wouldn't be working. Now they took an oath. They have a badge. They have limited power or resources. And they need to pay for what they did not do their job. That's neglect.
Yes.
So you were telling us that you had no idea the video was going to be shown today? They hadn't reached out to you about that?
No, they haven't told me nothing. Like I said, I gave them my number, my email. The Attorney General knows where I work. I mean, and they don't reach out. They haven't sent me anything. The only reason I was in San Angelo, in Uvalde today, was because my sister told me that a painter had reached out to her saying that they're going to do my son's mural today and it's going to be done. And so I wanted to meet the artist to give him my hand and congratulate him. Then they had a reporter there for, I think, ABC, and he told me, well, they're going to have something down here. You need to go check it out. And I said, well, I ended up here. But,
Mr. Garcia, what's your first name?
Sergio Garcia.
Sergio. Is that the report?
Yes.
Can you hold it up for... I don't think we're supposed to... We're not getting a copy until later, but were they able to give it to you, and did they ask?
Yeah.
Were they...
Yep.
I just wanted to
see.
So.
See, their team right there.
Yeah. And did you get a chance to... I'm sorry, did you guys get a chance to share a photo of yourself? I think your the aunt had a picture of...
You want to airdrop?
Yeah, or text it either way.
What's the number?
713. I do. It's on. You can do that too. There's probably a lot of... Mine is KT, it says KTRK. Thank you.
And mine says Sarah iPhone. Please.
You said it's a Sarah?
Hers should say Sarah.
Mm-hmm.
Possibly iPhone 13.
I see Anna Minha's phone, Maria's personal phone, Nadia Escobar, Nancy PJ, Renteria J, and iPhone. Does any of those sound familiar to anyone?
Yes.
Yeah, Maria's iPhone.
Maria's iPhone is one.
I guess we'll get answers today. Thank you for your time.
Thank you.
Thanks, everyone.
Thank you. Drive safely.
So, hey, Sebkia, where are you? Are you going to plan to be at any of the other things that are happening today?
I mean, I'm just here for the mural, and I already got the investigation, so I'm probably going to end up going at 2, so.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
All right, good luck. We'll figure something out.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I know. We're going to let you guys go. I know it's been a day. Yeah. What are your plans for later on? How's this going to go?
I'm going to go back to the mural and wait for my sister, and then we're going to wait for 2 o'clock, and then we're going to end up going to that thing. So.
Okay. Have you read it?
No, I haven't. I haven't got the chance to. Kind of debating on seeing the video. I don't.
You haven't seen the video?
No, I mean, I've seen a little bit of it, and I just can't do it.
Does it matter what's in that report for you?
Yeah, actually it does. Yeah, this comes from the investigator, so.
What do you want to see in that report? What do you need to see?
Teaching protocols in school for stuff like this, considering that it's happening worldwide, really, just once.
Whatever I see in this report is not going to bring my son back, but we need to prevent it so somebody else won't lose their son, their daughter, their kids. This needs to be the last time this happens to a school.
Do you think this report, though, will change?
I hope not. I don't even know if I believe in it, but we're going to see.
Do you trust those officers?
Not the way things are going. Not the way things are going. Not the way they're showing. I mean, it's already been over a month and we're barely getting answers. Come on. If there was their kids, would it be different?
Can you tell me your first name again?
Sergio Garcia.
Okay, and just so that we can make sure that we get this, your son's name?
Uzziah Sergio Garcia.
And how old is he?
He's 10. 10. I'll forever miss him. I'll forever love him. He's in my heart forever. Thank you.
Thank you.
I appreciate you.
Thank you, sir.